SBG, live at your like base, your area code, probably your place, not really your place, face, not your zip code either, but about to bury some speech. Anyways, intent. What is intent? Intention. And why is it important? What is intention important for? Well, for me, I believe that intention sets us up on a vibrational a vibrational roadway. What that does for us is we have intent and we have result in mind. And what that does for our physiology, for our psychology, psychologically, it tunes us into that vibration. All of a sudden, we're on this roadmap, conscious or unconscious, roadmap that's going to directly take us there. Now, if we start to take our eye off our intent and we start to filter our intent with obstacles, other events, all of a sudden that takes us off our vibrational harmony with intent, and that makes things a little bit skewed. You know, I don't believe that our life is molded by chance. I believe very thoroughly that our life is molded by the inner arrangements of our mind. That perfection that we seek is not accomplished by reaching outwardly, but looking inwardly. And the inwardly transformation that takes place is what sets us on a vibrational match with that which we desire, or that which we're trying to accomplish, or that perfectional state that we're looking for happens from the inside, not from the outside. Not from getting anything, but who we come. So it's like a pure guided vision. You know, we see with our eyes, but we have vision with our eye. But with a pure guided vision, insight, and intention, a pure intention, it like sets us up on a vibrational train that's gonna bring us right to that bitch. Whoa, language. But you gotta be conscious of the ability and the laws at work that are gonna take you off that vibrational train. There's all sorts of shit that'll happen. You start doubting yourself. What's that do to your physiology, man? They start doubting in you too, bro. So the universe, what's that gonna do? It's gonna start doubting in you too. And then all of a sudden, the situations and the circumstances and the events that are happening in your life don't resonate with as much as they do the intention that you initially set. Now they start to resonate with something else deep inside you that doesn't really align with that which you desire. See what I mean? It's literally focus. Focus becomes emotion. I don't think it's coincidence at all that what we focus on is what we feel. And the more that we focus on something, the more of it that we get and the more real that it becomes. You can focus on anything for a minute, more than you've ever focused on anything in your life. And all of a sudden, you will start to feel like you have built a giant relationship with it. And if you do the same with an intention, best believe that it's going to snowball and everything's going to get out of your way. And things are going to start happening and you're going to start receiving ideas and you're going to start developing the courage to act on these ideas that are taking place in your life. But you got to be conscious of the laws that are at work. You got to be conscious. Awake. You know, you gotta realize that your potential is magical. See, you are a magical being of light that's all mysterious and fully capable of accomplishing anything that you want based on your desire, intent, and energy, focus, all that shit. But we are creators. We can be conscious creators. Like, literally. Man, I'm not talking no mumbo jumbo, man. This ain't Jack Diddley Squat. This some big shit. This some shit that's happening to our lives, consciously or unconsciously, man. It's setting up a period of events in our life based on how we feel. It's like we're creating the staircase. And with that, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here, man. I want me to just continue to be more conscious of how I'm feeling and what I'm focusing on, and that I still have a clear intention on where I'm going, but then not neglecting the abundance that each moment has to provide me, and making sure that I'm having fun and I'm in alignment with what I'm passionate about and loving what I do and doing what I love. You know what I mean? I'm just trying to vibe, bro. I'm trying to share some experiences. I don't give a fuck. I'm fucking out of here. Well, I'm gonna go. I gotta go do some stuff at work. I gotta like pour stuff and go do stuff and greet stuff and say hi to stuff and do that kind of stuff. Thanks for visiting. It's your boy TSPG. I'm gonna get out of here. Is this thing on? All right. Such a cold-blooded love.